He did an amazing job at seeing the front of the helicopter after it had that damage. You can see there, this is a bundle of wires sticking out the front of the instrument panel, and very likely that he would not have had all the information he would normally have.